For 200 years, the presidents of America have been sitting down by heavy desks making heavy decisions. Today, when the new president has arrived, we know that a standing working position is better for both body and mind. So to help him make wise decisions, we have sent a modern height-adjustable desk to the White House. It's time to stand up.